Take a look at him through the years in his release.
There we go. Back in 2010, how'd he look? 0.37, that's fairly quick. Got a little faster as he got a little older. Still that same sort of look. In that general range, but as he's gotten older, I think he's gotten quicker. He's done a lot of work training that motion, snapping those hips, and is it possible he's better?
Yes, it is.
I know.
He's 25